We did have open conversations at times, and I think that's very important to have open conversations. But it was a lot of back and forth. You know, we would have a discussion, and then on maybe the next day I would give him hope again. You know, we would talk about going to a temple and talking to a priest about the funeral arrangements or this, and the next day I would say, you know, a miracle is going to happen. I know for sure. So it's always good to have open conversations so that you are prepared for the reality. You should be hopeful and yet don't go too far from the reality if that's what you've been told. And I would also say that let people know, let other people know, so that if there's any kind of help or support you could get, go get it.